Drake and Dirk, Laugh Now, Cry Later. And we got an album announcement too. Let's talk about the video, bro, first. What did y'all think?
This was great. This was the
I was a huge fan,
The
bro.
Spencer James highlight tape, bro. Spencer James highlight tape, bro.
Drake ran
a route. His back was straight up. He just went a little whoop, whoop.
Drake trying to go vertical. The me jaywalking route. arms windmilling across. I love, so Drake gets a lot of heat for cultural appropriation. My favorite Drake cultural appropriation is Athlete Drake. And we got Athlete Drake across the board. He's getting swatted by KD.
He's
in the pool like Ali. I love Athlete Drake, bro. It's so funny.
Listen, people are going to, it's going to be the most meme video of the year. You can already tell.
It's already
meme. The thing is, and Drake and his team are just like, their ability to capitalize off of like trending things is just so unparalleled. And I mean, it's just like, it's comedic genius all throughout. He's making another song that you already know is going to blow up on the last 90 days of TikTok while it's still here. and on Instagram Reels, now that that's a thing. So yeah, I mean, he's done it again. The one thing I want to say though, and be very clear about, is look, song, sure, it's fine. I don't think it's anything special. It's decent. Video, fantastic. But not even the biggest news of the week, Drake-wise, to me. To me, that was the two songs he was featured on Fix Tape by Popcon. Popcon's project,
fire.
Twist and Turn.
Fire. Your body need a license fee.
One of the greatest songs of all time. Already, stamp it right now. Instant classic. And
best facts. Twist and Turn.
All I need. We got Toxic Drake too. Again. We got Diamonds Dancing Drake back up in this bitch.
I was talking telling all Schwinn, sorts bro. Of smack. I was telling Schwinn, the Why Do You Do This To Me Drake is so fire, bro. Is so
what do you mean?
Fire.
Are you talking like the Drake who's like, how'd you hurt me like this?
Yeah, why did you do that?
You talking like Over My Dead Body?
That's one
Drake?
Of my
You
favorite
talking Over
Drake's,
My Dead
bro.
Body Drake or no?
Facts.
Okay.
Yeah, that yeah. hurt.
Your mama
why'd
be
you
ashamed
me,
of you. Ungrateful.
How could you live with yourself?
Unbelievable, bro. Yeah,
but yeah, those two are fire, but I do want to get
turn.
Back to the video.
Fantastic.
Because, like, dude goes to the Nike headquarters in Beavertown, Oregon. Did y'all even know that there's that
yeah.
Nike
yeah,
World headquarters?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, they had that huge campus.
Bro,
I didn't
you
even
need
know
to get
about
lit,
that,
bro.
Bro.
That's why.
Well, no.
That's
but
why
how he got there is important.
Not good.
How he got there is important
in
because
the
he pulled up
top Maybach Mercedes.
Two
dog.
Of them. The unreleased. The unreleased.
With the
two
IG
of
model
the
in the passenger seat, bro. Crazy. Crazy. Right.
It's okay. We got moving.
Bro, I hadn't seen the car, but I had to look it up. I was like, bro, what
is this
car?
It's still a concept, bro. It's insane. It's insane.
Bro, Drake's level of access is just so fire, bro. And it's funny because, like, you kind of get a Corona Times video. When you think about the, like, God's Plan video where he was at that university in Florida, like, with, like, hella students just mobbing out on
the
balcony.
You two of my friends were there for
that. Yeah, he was at the U, that's right. And then now for this video, it's, like, him, Odell, KD, and one IG model.
And Drewski,
who has a great
Bro, Drewski was in the Oprah's bank account video too. He's coming up. Shout out Drewski.
But yeah,
he was the chauffeur for DaBaby. Yeah,
that was Drake is a legit comedian, bro. Like that,
he's a funny
that
guy.
I've had a warrior spirit. It's been a long fight. That shit is Drake is a comedian.
Bro,
he's a bona fide comedian.
He got Drewski. He got Shiggy from IG.
Yeah, Shiggy. Yep.
Bro.
Yep.
The links are too nice.
Bro, but I mean, it makes sense. This man came up on Degrassi. His finest moment was Jaromir Jagr, G.
This is why Sports Drake is so funny, because, like, Drake is clearly such a theater kid. You know, that him doing
true,
the athlete shit is just always really funny. But the last thing I want to say, we didn't talk much about the bars, but Dirk had a great feature. The Bring Drake to the Hood, Surround Drake, Round Drakes. That's a fire bar. And finally, you know, I gotta always put on for Drake subs. I caught a little Kanye sub in this song too.
Multiple.
Right? Yeah. We took a trip. Now we on your block, and now it's a ghost town.
Ghost
on
town.
Your
One
block,
of the best songs of 2018.
Right, crept through the light, you know, on your block, and now it's a ghost town. Ghost town off of Ye. came out that same summer. You know, think there's a few Kanye subs in there, but that was one that stood out to me.
Bro, he says, tired of beefing, you bums. You can't even pay me enough to react. Please don't play that. Songs in the party. I can't even listen to that. Yeah, bro.
I think
it isn't distance between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap.
Closable gap. Kanye just signed the deal with Gap, bro. Yeah, that's a great pull. And I think this is a great Tupac with Popstar in that, like, this is Drake just big timing, bro. Kanye has the Adidas deal. Drake pulled up in the Nike World headquarters riding jet skis in the lake. Come on. He's just big timing, which is cool.
Level of access,
I guess
that's like
what
y'all
you
said,
want to
is
do.
Unparalleled.
That's cool. That's cool.
I fucked up once again. And you know that I'm never too proud to beg. It's hard to admit that I made my bed. And you know I'ma always wish you the best. Look, bitch, roll inside the Benz. I fucked up once and I got you bent. It's hard to admit that I made my bed. But you know I'ma always wish you the best.